Okay, so being an occasional piker like myself and not a hardcore piker, I like to keep things pretty simple, relatively simple. But this rig's caught me plenty of pike, and I think if it ain't broke, don't fix it. So what I've got here, I'll just take you through the rig. The top of the rig, I've got a stop knot. I've used fly line backing for that stop knot. Lasts me ages, and I can easily move it up and down. And then below the stop knot, I've just got a little bead. One bead above the float. Then, obviously the float, a little stubby one, 25 gram, which serves me for pretty much everything. Another bead just to protect the float from going on the lead. And then on my weight there, I've got, it's almost like an Olivet shape with another bead. And down from the bead, I've just covered a quick chain swivel over with a cover there. And then below that, I'm using quite a new trace, a Lynx trace. I love these things that have got no crimping, no anything, as you can see. That's pretty technical, that the swivel goes straight onto the crimp. And then down below, there's the hooks, semi-barbed. The barb's got a flag on, the Lynx flag, goes in the bait. And then again, I've just got them like that. Couldn't be any simpler. And this is a pretty much chuck anywhere. I'm roving, so I'll just keep changing the depth, chucking it, having a look, giving it a cast, and as you've seen, catching a few pike.